Hey everybody, it's Giant Kid Jones, and today we are playing Gears of War. Right now, we just got attacked by a huge ass fucking worm. Oh, there's more ammo. My own idea. Yeah, I'm trying to figure out how the hell they're gonna take that down. And this is pretty much new to me. I gotta see how they're gonna do this. So, which way to go? I think we'll go that way. Then we go that way. Nope, not that way. Not that way, but this will do.
Damn it! We didn't make it in time.
Control, KR-5-4 and Charlie 9 are KIA. Delta out. Get back inside the building. We're sitting ducks out here. Ambush! Take cover!
Why? Oh my god, no. Oh no. Oh my god. I could not find cover. Give me, bro.
Keep hitting them hard, Delta. Control, this is Delta. We need backup ASAP.
There's too many of them.
Mayday, mayday, mayday. This is Delta in the Lima sinkhole. Any squads in the area? Mayday.
Try to tell you to stay away from that chopper, man. Sounds like shit got thick for you.
It did. Thanks for the assist, Cole. Where's the rest of your squad?
Here's my squad. Except for Barrett and Tanner, we got separated after the drop. The last message came from nearby.
Sounds like we got a new objective. Control, this is Delta. Cancel Mayday. We've regrouped with Cole. Baird and Sigma are MIA. We're assisting on the search.
Is that what you call it when I save your ass?
Copy that, Delta. We have additional squads moving in to secure Lima.
Roger, Control. We'll keep you posted. Delta out.
Regroup? That's a good one. Good thing you got your star player back, Delta.
Welcome back, Coltrane.
I still don't answer my question. How are you going to take down that worm? How are we going to take out that worm? That's a big ass worm.
The last message came from up this way, towards that tunnel.
Then let's check it out.
It's too close. I'm dead. Ooh!
Damn, they dig some big-ass tunnels down here.
It's the worm.
Huh?
Some kind of giant worm is making all these tunnels. It's what's sinking the cities, too.
You kidding me, right?
I wish.
That's some crazy shit, boy. But I guess the whole world's gone crazy, right?
Marcus, what's in these things? That's not Baird, is it?
No, it's his jump mate. Rest in peace, Tanner. Damn.
Hey, is that Cole? Hey, Cole! Get me out of here, man! Can you hear me?
I hear you, Baird!
Then get me the hell out of here!
About time! What the hell took you guys so long?
You're welcome. What the hell are the Locusts doing taking prisoners?
They're locking people up in these things, taking them deeper into the Hollow. They're gonna process me, man. Whatever that means.
Shit, I saw these Locust bitches some process!
Come on, we need to check this out.
We got the group.
Keep an eye out.
The group is back!
I didn't think the Locusts took prisoners.
Guess they do now.
It's quiet.
That's them, the beast barges. That's where they're taking people.
What
I think
the
they're torturing
fuck?
Them in there.
Then let's get up there. If there's anyone still in there, we're getting them out. Come on.
Trying to chainsaw you, but it didn't work.
Oh shit!
Ooh!
All right, let's head up this way.
All clear.
What? I guess we go down.
Is that you?
Marcus, what? We got more Locust on the way!
Ty, let's go! Cole, Bear, cover that door! Carmine, Dom, guard the rear!
They're breaking people! I can hear them screaming from the docks!
I can't believe they did that to Ty. He survives everything, doesn't he?
Let's just get the hell out of here.
I can't take this off, huh? Oh, damn. Poor Ty. Poor Ty. What do you feel
about? That's a battery!
Oh, shit. Oh. Man. Oh my God! I got something for y'all.
Going on down here, but Locust tactics have changed. They're capturing prisoners, torturing them. Hell, I don't know what else.
I'm getting similar reports, Marcus.
Kind of makes sense that they tortured them. They,
Did you find Baird?
Yeah, we got Baird. We also found Ty. He didn't make it.
Roger that, Delta. I've got a Raven en route. You've got a new objective. I'll tell you more on the way. And about Ty. I'm sorry, Marcus. He was a good man.
Yeah, he was. Thanks, Anya. Delta out.
I can see why they're torturing them. They're trying to make them talk also. So that makes sense. Oh, whoa! What was going on? He's just out there and said, fuck it. Oh shit, he's after me like crazy. Guys, help me. Help me, guys. Help me, guys.
Let's move.
I hope I'm going the right way. I guess I am going the right way.
Yeah.
I had that feeling there's enemies around.
Come on, man. Don't jinx us. Idiot.
Looks like the jinx worked.
Great! Nice one.
Bring it on! I'll take down all these bitches.
Save the day.
I'm okay, Sarge. I can't believe we made it.
Oh my fucking god. Ah, ah,
ah! Carmine!
Dom, you awake? I brought you breakfast. The kids are at my mother's, so we got the whole day to ourselves. Dom, are you awake? Dom! Dom!
Dom! Dom, wake up!
What? Huh?
Dom, you okay?
Tell me we aren't where I think we are.
Hate to tell you, Dom. We are.
Oh, great.
Oh, this is just perfect. We're inside a giant worm. Now what in the cod's name are we supposed to do?
Come on, man, let's just cut our way out this bitch.
No, first we kill it, then we cut our way out.
What?
This is what's sinking the cities. This is our chance to stop it.
And how the hell are we supposed to do that?
Rip its goddamn heart out. Come on, let's move.
Oh, man, look at this shit. It's straight nasty down here.
Oh, boy.
Where we at?
Oh.
It
Steve?
Keeps getting better.
All right, keep in step with me. Don't fall behind.
Oh, sweet Jesus! I'm confused by this. I'm really confused by that. Do I gotta like roll over and let's...
This thing's heart's like a mile away from here. And how are we supposed to find it anyway?
Baird, shut up. Keep watch for Carmine. If we made it, he might have too.
Think this might be the heart?
There's no arteries or veins. No, this is something else.
Yeah, but what?
There's something up ahead.
Nasty.
What the hell is it doing?
Come on, stop pissing it off!
How the hell are you gonna tell me we're not to shoot in here? Look at this shit!
Oh, that's why.
Oh.
Run!
Why the fuck did I look back?
Concentrate your fire on the opening!
Got it! It's opening!
Keep moving! Watch your step!
Damn it!
Don't think about it! Throw that shit over, baby!
What I'm looking at? What I'm looking at here? Oh, that's what I died from also.
You want center cut, rib eye, T-bone? Haha, I'm with Miles Red.
About time.
Let's keep moving. If this is the stomach, the heart, the lungs, it gotta be somewhere on the other side.
Yeah, as long as its physiology plays by the rules.
Okay, everybody, this is it for today. Make sure you hit that like and subscribe or share with a friend. Or shoot. Give me some questions and some answers and something. Peace out. This is Dry Kid Jones.